Nature has the best ideas for protecting itself. Now it's our turn.